In this video, I'm going to show how to create a custom fixed loss limit. On this occasion, the consultant has told me that the loss at 850 nanometers cannot exceed 1.04 dB, and at 1300 nanometers, it cannot exceed 0.84 dB, and my length limit is going to be set to 100 meters. So let me show you how you do that on the DTX cable analyzer. So I'm going to rotate the dial to setup, and with fiber loss highlighted, I'm going to hit the enter key. And with test limit highlighted, I'm going to hit the enter key again. Then F1 more and go down to custom. Hit enter, F1 create, and the first thing I need to do is to decide what I'm going to call this limit. So I'm going to enter, and I'm going to keep it simple today and just call it custom limit. Then use default values from. I need to change this to general fiber optic, so I hit enter. And then general fiber optic is found under the applications folder, which is at the bottom of the list. So a cheat here is if I press the up arrow key, it jumps to the bottom where I'll see application. Now I hit enter. And general fiber optic is again at the bottom of the list. So I'll press the up arrow key and I'll see general fiber. Okay, now I need to change my maximum length. And I'll change that to what the consultant told me, which is 100. Now, my maximum loss I'm allowed at 850 was 1.04 dB. So, enter. 1.04 dB. And then I go across to tab number 2 because I need to set my value up for 1300. So I hit enter. And the consultant allowed 0.84. Save. Now I hit save to store it. There is my custom test limit. Hit enter to select it. Rotate the dial to auto test. And that is how you create a custom fixed loss limit.